Gloria in excelsis Deo, et in terra pax hominibus bona voluntatis, laudamus te, benedicimus te, adoramus te, glorificamus te, gratias agimus tibi, propter magnam gloriam tuam. Domine Deus ex celestis, Deus Pater omnipotens, Domine Filii unigeniter, Jesu Christe, Domine Deus Sanctus Dei, Filius Patris, qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Qui
majesty enrolled. The Lord has robed himself with might. He has girded himself with power. Your throne has stood firm from of old, from all eternity, O Lord, you are.
The Lord is King, He is robed in majesty.
Truly your decrees are to be trusted. Holiness is fitting to your house, O Lord, until the end of time.
The Lord is King, He is robed in majesty.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
For those who cannot now receive Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament, we offer the following prayer. My dear Lord and Saviour, though I am but a sinful servant, I approach Thee with confidence. I am truly sorry for having offended Thee by my sins, because Thou art infinitely good. I have a great desire to receive Thee in Holy Communion, and since I cannot now be united to Thee in the Blessed Sacrament, I beseech Thee most earnestly to come to me at least spiritually, and to refresh my soul with the sweetness of Thy grace. Come, my Lord, my God, and my all, come to me, and let me never again be separated from Thee by sin. I wish to become like Thee. Teach me Thy blessed ways. Help me with Thy grace to practice meekness, humility, purity, charity, and all the virtues of Thy Sacred Heart. O my Jesus, I consecrate to Thee my heart with all its affections, my soul with all its powers, and my body with all its senses. In union with Thee, I will live and labor and suffer to do the Heavenly Father's will. I will ever be mindful of the presence of my God and strive to be perfect. Bless me in life and in death, that I may praise Thee forever in heaven. Amen.
Ascribe to the Lord the glory of His name. Bow down before the Lord, majestic in holiness.
Our Lord sits as King forever. Our Lord will bless His people with peace.
Upon the waters, the God of glory thunders, the Lord on the immensity of waters.
The voice of the Lord full of power, the voice of the Lord full of splendor. The cedars of Lebanon.
strength.